How to hard reset Vivo V30e. Step 1. Disable your Vivo V30e by pressing the power button. Step 2. Next, simultaneously press and hold the power key and the volume up key. Step 3. Use the volume up button to select an option and the power button to confirm.